Back with another video, and today we're playing some NHL20 playoff mode, but it's all versus the
team. Okay, here, let me explain it. You guys are back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing some online versus, but instead,
back with another video, and today we're playing online versus.
Can I do my intro playoff. Like I let you to do your intro?
That was fake.
God damn it! Just let me do my intro real quick, and then
you can do your intro, and then I'll do mine.
This is all gonna be in one clip, by the way. So yeah. Okay. So, yo, guys, we're back to another video, and today we're gonna be playing playoffs. Well, it's actually not gonna be playoffs because you can't invite people to do the playoff thing. So what we're gonna do is go on online versus, and I did random teams in the playoff thing. So yeah, for the first game, Ottawa set versus Columbus. Second game is we'll see that after the match. So yeah, everyone, we're gonna start the match right here.
What's up, guys? Back with another video, and today we're playing online versus, but playoff mode, we call it. It's like the playoff.
It's basically like playoffs, but an online versus because we can't invite each other to the playoff one thing. So
Shout out to Rated23 for playing with us.
Shout out to Astro Bray. Is that your clan, Astro?
No, I just call myself that.
Sounds like a clan YouTube channel. Maybe you should make a clan Astro.
Yeah, I'm gonna make one.
Astro Wraith? Maybe? I don't know.
Okay, resume. The Astros. It's a lot of Astros. Contest.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're a player, right? Yeah. Okay, good. I thought you.
You guys, the first match, if you didn't know, but it's Columbus versus Ottawa. You did randoms, and if you don't know how to do randoms, it's close your eyes.
Quick feed to Bjorkstrand, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. And that slides right out to center ice.
You didn't really need to do that.
Grabs the puck behind the net. Moves the puck from off the bank pass.
Oh, with a nice one.
And he's able to handle that one.
That's almost got the rebound.
This is a pretty good game for him.
Why are you already trying to start a fight? I'm not accepting it because it's our goalie. And our goalie sucks too.
I'm not going to fight.
You kind of...
Ottawa's won the draw.
I don't know.
Grabbed along the boards by Shabbat.
They did glitch in it. Made a fight challenge thing.
Nice speed at center moves up ahead now.
Columbus gains a lead. You didn't know, but I bodied you.
You didn't really need to body me there.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Puck
really? The puck's gonna go there?
Nowhere for that shot to go through. Columbus has possession of the puck in the offensive end.
Whoa.
He scores!
Nice!
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now. They're down one.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Tries to get it to Riley. Ottawa's got the puck in the defensive end. And he slides it quickly to Duclair. Nice poke check. And that one's stopped. Takes the feed. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Tic-tac, kaboom, the puck blows up off his stick. He's in a position to do something better with it than that.
Moves it quickly over to Jenner.
What the?
Sends it in on the attack. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking?
We
haven't even hit the midway mark of the period.
I mean, I don't think I should have started a fight because you kind of took that shot when the whistle blew. Not after the whistle, like when the whistle blew.
The Senators have it against the wall. Puck picked up by Yaros. Ottawa's across the blue line. Centering pass! Talk about sacrifice! What a block!
This is a pretty good game.
Taken by Wenberg.
The next game for the next series, I got to choose the team because you got to choose. Front of the puck too,
so there's really nowhere that puck's gonna squeak through.
Ottawa's got control of the puck. Yeah, next game I
you guys are doing three games per video.
Per video, yeah, but if the video goes for 1 hour, we're probably gonna do two games. Smart heads up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Or maybe we should live stream it instead. Actually, no, you could record I live stream it maybe.
Or maybe
next time? Because if you live stream, you lag a lot, so.
No, it's not just that.
That's gotta hurt.
Yesterday or day before, I was streaming and my TV just shut off most of the times I like. But I wanted to still
have it. We got a 1-0 game to this point.
But I think it should be one person makes those one video. You know what I mean? I think that.
There's a shot, overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is on the goalie's shoulder. On your Are you featured channels on your channel? Nice
you
want to your channel?
You can, but you could just like say, you could get the link of like a video or something.
No. Yes. Yes. That's broken up.
The Blue Jackets. My move didn't work.
Officials blow the whistle. We got icing on the call.
Nothing too smooth about that play.
Resume.
Here in the dying moments of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far.
Now this is like actually a playoff game because it's like 1-0. It's not like us scoring like 50 goals a game.
So many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
Scooped up along the wall by White. Just like that, he bodies a man like that.
Kachuk's got it into offensive territory. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Trying to get free! Stays with it to make the save!
Really good patience as he doesn't overreact, but that's a good deep. Guy just doesn't finish it off.
Last minute of play. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. Now he slides it up to Kachuk. Handles the puck. Shot.
Let's go! Oh, 1-1 game.
That was a nice one.
And then he jumped. And he jumped over the puck. Oh yeah, I heard it. Yeah, I heard an echo for that. There's an echo, Braylon.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
How's that? 0.1 seconds!
What was that laugh, though?
Yeah. Oh, it's 11:06. Guys, we might only be able to do this game because it's 11:06 and Brandon might need to go soon. Resume. So that you don't need to go soon.
Oh, nothing is wrong. I don't think it'll hold on, but you said soon, because.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays down.
And why are you standing still?
One period already in the books. How have you seen this thing? Ottawa's got to get on their horse a little bit here, James.
What the?
They really haven't generated much in the way of shots on goal yet.
Whoa.
And that one's turned away.
Whoa. Okay, how many times?
Here's a short pass to Kachuk. Just wide. Columbus has possession of it now. Ottawa's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to White. Picked up along the boards by Shabbat. Makes the save and putting out the fire.
Decent shot, not gonna lie. Oh man.
Lots of time left in this period.
Put a finger down if you have ever cheered for your rival team before.
Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Yeah, same. When it was Carolina versus Boston, I wanted Boston to win. Want to know why?
Why?
Reimer was on that team. The one who choked Game 7 in 2013.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Savard's got it in the defensive end.
Oh,
Savard's got it against the boards.
I think I go to three ways, and I just messed up. Yeah, I think I gotta go with that now.
Shot, big time stop there. Oh, and another big stop. He gets that one too. Anderson tries to make that stop. Takes it across the blue line. Breakaway with the stop.
Five hole one timer. I mean, 5-hole one hander. Let's go.
You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels.
Do you want to watch this replay? Because it's kind of sick.
It's hard enough to be the goalie when you have to stop the shot. This thing's like a rubber ball.
Right through his legs.
Somehow ends up behind the goalie. That's a tough break.
I wish we could see that in slow motion.
The Senators make their way back to the face-off circle at center ice.
After this, we should maybe go in replay mode and then try and get a thumbnail.
They have the one goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
Yeah, we should try and get a thumbnail.
Quick feed to Shore.
Like, you know how Nasher gets his thumbnails? It's in replay mode.
Yeah,
that's how he gets his thumbnails.
And he edits it?
Yeah, basically.
Great reflexes, another save.
Oh,
what
a
good opportunity right there.
Awesome.
You don't get many chances.
Did you wrap around?
So yeah. He'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
I think I did a wrap around, kind of. Remember that, my first
plenty
goal?
Of playing time left
your
in
first
this
goal?
Frame.
Your first goal was a one-timer, right?
They'd love to add to that. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
None of our teammates can get the puck.
Not even mine.
Carries it in.
That was like the really shot of all
time. Moves it quickly over to Zaitsev. Quit the stop.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And he whiffs on it. Moves it to Boniker.
Will the first game go to overtime? Game one, overtime! Against Columbus in Ottawa. Will it go to overtime?
I got a feeling it will. I got a feeling Columbus might take it.
I might win by like 2 points. 2 goals. Maybe. Right?
Stopped by the goaltender.
Really
he's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Maybe the score after this game will be 4-2.
Taking it from his own end.
It can be like 4-3, but like overtime.
Yeah, I was thinking of 4-3 too. But I was thinking of 4-3, like third period, not overtime.
And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Slides the pass over to Tierney.
I'm literally lagging.
Smart heads up
read. Okay, there. It stopped.
Bjorkstrand's got it in the offensive end. Great defense.
So what if we have to do this game again after like I disconnect from the EA servers because remember yesterday?
Smart defensive play there.
Oh,
let's go. Why did he play dead? He played dead after you tricked me.
And that was on Duclair.
I hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
Catered of a shot.
Oh, now I'm actually lagging.
Pass, and that's picked off.
Just give me the puck because you're lagging.
Quick pass to Riley. Moves the puck.
I'm getting a little bit away.
And it doesn't get better than that. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head.
Yeah, except all we would say on the bench is it sounded hard when it hit the end board.
Big time play right there.
The Senators, they're still in a tight game here. One of the reasons they're in it is their positional play has been outstanding.
Makes a move and the
that body
away from him.
That body check literally lagged. Like I lagged
uses
when I body
the force
checked.
On that hit. Trying to lose the defender.
But it's nice for you.
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in.
Columbus draws even with that.
It's gonna be a hard series for me because the goalie overall like literally the goalie's sucking in this game. Usually goalies save that kind of one time.
Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Yeah.
The power play looking anything but as they give up a shorthanded goal with both teams back.
Yeah, that was a shorthanded goal.
They're not going to be too thrilled when they get a look at the film on that power play. Ineffective and maybe more importantly, they give up the shorthanded goal.
And he makes the save.
If I could get the puck.
Okay, really now?
Why is
it really
doing that? Resume.
Here in the late goings of the period. We got a tie game.
It is possible to five hole with him.
Tierney's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
Like, see, I just five hole the old thing.
Nice feed from the goaltender. Quick feed to Tierney. Carries it across the line. Keeps hold of the puck. Too much traffic in the lane. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Moves it quickly over to Shabbat. Stopped by the goaltender.
Shabbat
takes the pass from his goaltender.
What a body check I did there. The game is now tied 2-2, guys.
We are still
with
tied.
Ottawa 15 shots, really Columbus is 11. Yeah, I know. Ever since we started this playoff thing,
he's Ray, I'm James,
just like,
ready to kickstart this third period.
Like, we just started this today, too. But we're going to upload this, like, next week or something. Or I'm probably never going to upload this because I'm late. But it'd be a good series, though. So, like,
through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Columbus has it in the open ice. Looks to get the puck over to Hainsey.
And Bray, we have Bray to get shot.
Ottawa's got the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Shabbat. And he gets in the lane to block that. Here's a shot. And that goes off a player in front. Puck picked up by Hainsey. Puts it wide.
I know he's looking for the perfect shot. And he's going to be disappointed that he didn't get it on the cage.
An easy glove save made by Anderson.
You look at my character just wrapped around like he was celebrating. No, he was celebrating to just go behind him.
Columbus gains a hold of it. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Gets in front of it. Oh, what a save with the glove.
That was a nice glove.
He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Well, they break the tie here, James.
3-2. Third period.
Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it.
I feel like I could pull this goal off before. I can pull it off.
Directs it on over to
Maybe in NHL21 we should do this kind of same thing too.
Takes a shot.
Yeah, they have it.
Time save with the blocker. Centering pass. Puts it on net. Blocked in traffic. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Here's a short pass to Murray.
He actually went for a line change.
Receives the pass. The Senators scoop it up along the boards. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed. Howard looks got it in the corner. Quick pass to Paul. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a pass down low. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Here's an odd man rush. Winberg's got it in the offensive zone. Let's it go. Quick save.
Your goalie has made some nice gloves here.
Some good saves.
Putting the hard hat on.
But your goalie probably has made.
Ottawa's ready to go on the attack. Quick feed to Boddicker. Taken by Zaitsev. Takes the pass. Puck scooped up by Borbietsky. Now he takes it over the line. Takes the puck at the point. Sends a pass over. Shoots it. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Slides the puck across to Robinson. And now it's grabbed by Nash. It's a 2-on-1. Gets a piece of it with the blocker.
Okay,
Ottawa's got the puck along the wall.
What the?
Denies him again.
What? Where did it go? I think it went in the glove.
I thought that was in the net or something.
For a second, I thought you did freaking, the lacrosse goal.
Goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point.
Why you did the lacrosse?
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And that's broken up. Takes control of the puck. Takes the feed. Takes it from the right side. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Slides it diagonally to Borbietsky. Pokes the puck away. grabs control of it at the point, turns it away.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets a pipe to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
That was, I think, the easy
one. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
I think we should just do two games.
Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd.
Per video, I mean.
Late goings of this period.
I think this video has been on for at least like 20 minutes. Should we just do one game per video? Because I think this has been on for a while.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're gonna do one game per video.
Puck grab by Kachuk. A little banging and crashing now. Columbus gains a hold of possession.
2 minutes left. It's 3-2.
Savard swooping in on the attack.
I still have enough time to score one goal.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Ryan's got it along the boards. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Is it the third or is it the second?
Columbus is running out of time late in this third period as they continue to trail.
I got a minute.
Do you want to record another?
We are back underway
today.
Tierney's looking the puck.
Try.
Moves it quickly over to Tierney. Handles the puck. Ottawa's got the puck.
I might not upload the goaltending video actually.
Let's it go.
Yeah,
Ray, I'm sure he's gonna be shaking.
And the one where I made the good saves and all that stuff. And when you do get a chance, you want to put
it on target. Are you going to take time?
Moves it to Zaitsev.
No.
Here they come on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he comes up with it.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Columbus takes possession at center.
Ooh, I almost tripped you.
Here's a short pass to Atkinson.
No.
Shuts him down. Moves it around along the half wall. Taken along the wall by Brown.
No.
Ottawa's gained possession along the boards.
Let's go.
Sounding,
this
rest.
You want to
for the video? Depends how long the video has been on. But just not enough.
I mean, we don't know. It's just a show. You can be heavy because I might have to go.
Okay, well, anyways, that's all for the video, guys. See you guys next time. Bye!